Okay. Back to it. There was an item to get up there, so I will be going that way. Great start. Great start. I think with those things, we just go ahead and toss on a heavier weapon and just wipe them out quick. Like the broken straight sword, am I right? Jay, try changing your armor. I'm using this armor specifically so I do not get toxified. Okay, can this please stop? We just lost all of our humanity up there. Use breadcrumbs on birds? So, I'm trying to better understand. Basically, I'm wearing shitty armor for the poison resistance, and it seems like this is just barely enough to not get toxified by those things. Let's also just go ahead and pop one of these right away. Yeah, we got a lot of them. Go ahead. Item find, baby. Let's also... Can we fast roll with this? We can fast roll with this even without Havels. This is fine. There's a poison resist ring, but I didn't buy it. I wish I had that. Flippin' birds. There's another one, isn't there? Yeah. Please. So we can just kill this one like normal. Almost get toxified. And then this one. The ranged ones are a little trickier. Nope! Oh, how did he miss? Why did he miss? They don't seem like they explode when you kill them with pyromancy, so that's something. Why did he just pop two humanity? Because that item find, baby. I'll pop more of them, too, after we kill these crows. These crow women things. Okay, let's actually go now. Don't try to use pyromancy against an enemy that you're not familiar with. Okay. I assume I don't want them to land on me. That seems like a bad choice. Let's go. You gotta dodge the harpy attacks. Okay, and if you don't, then get good armor. That's pretty much the story of the entire game. Thank you. Twin humanities. That fucker came out of nowhere. Get out of here. Rats. Let's get that humanity back. We're like just barely not doing quite enough damage. I might want to just buff my weapon so that I can kill this stuff in one hit. Soul of a brave warrior. He's brave. The question is, how many... That was where we came in, right? How many of those, toxic guys are there? Because I'd prefer not to use this armor if I didn't have to. Okay, so we've cleared all this out. We came out through here, so the only way to go is onward. More, toxic guys. Please stop shooting that at me. It was a trap. It's a trap. Nice. We know that we can survive one toxic explosion like that. Which means with the rest, we have to kill with pyromancy. Okay. Nowhere to drop. Whoop! We don't want to get hit by those, because that does do damage to us. Ah, see, we stayed far enough away from that one that it didn't toxify us. And I have enough blooming clumps that it is really tempting to just put my other armor back on. Soul of a proud knight! Pop one more humanity? Does it bother people when I use too much humanity? Because I quite enjoy it. Chaos fire, baby! I don't know. I don't want to have too good to use syndrome with this shit. There's a couple different ways to go. That's where... That was the bottom here. Something to pick up there I just saw. Okay, this is ultimately the way to go. Okay, hang on. So we came in... I hear rats. We came in through here. Let's cut this thing down so we can get it later. There's humanity under a ledge. Probably that right there. Looks like we'll get that coming from another direction, though. Dropping down here does not seem wise. I did it anyway. Please don't. Please don't. Oh, these are toxic too. They're not just poisonous. That sucks. Nice. See, we're regaining the humanity that we used. And this is where I think Ring of Evil Eye is pretty helpful. Like, we'll slowly get our health back without having an Esty, and then we'll have it for later. You know, just to have it. Actually, a little mad that we lost all our humanity there, so I'm just using it again. If we lose it all, fine. It was bound to happen. That was the first actual death. And by actual, I mean, like, irrecoverable... Soul's humanity death that we've had. Every other time we've died, we've been able to recover all that we've had. Nice. There's definitely something over there. Jump, please. Jay, why are you afraid of skeletons and other things? Because it's a stupid channel meme. A gold coin! Who? I don't know what the coins are used for. Actually, I guess I could look. Those who dream of returning to the outside world are fond of carrying these around. Huh, okay. It doesn't appear like there's anything else in here. Did you play The Witcher 3, Jay? No, I've never played. I'd like to. We're not going to drop down there. It looks like this is the only way to go. I'm a little confused on where I am right now, like orienting myself. More rats. Get out of here. How many rats are in this stage? Nice. Gotten really lucky with this humanity, which is good because I popped a bunch of them after I lost all of mine. Oh my god. How did you reach this secret area? You can feed the coins to Frampton, that's it? Okay. If you go back to Undead Asylum, I pillaged a, Oh, cool, we got the Painting Guardians. I pillaged a doll. That's better poison resist. All right, we're painting guardians now, boys. This is probably extremely lightweight. Like, we are gonna get destroyed. All right, what's our poison resist? Ah, that's way better. Okay. Again, it's a little unclear to me where we are. So anyway, I had the doll, and the doll allows you to interact with the painting in Anor Londo, which I just did haphazardly, not realizing that it would suck me into the painting and teleport me here. This place seems about as bad as where we have been, though. Like, just this is just as bad as Lordran, so... There's probably one behind me. I bet there's not. It's a pretty ineffective ambush. Oh, okay, and we have been up here. Soul of a brave warrior. Try holding with both hands. Hilarious. Hilarious. Oh, and now we're on the other side. Okay, so I think we've explored... like, this whole area in this building. Yep, we've come out here. I think that's the only other way to go. Right? Is across this bridge? Let me just check up here. Yeah, the Undead Asylum is extremely worthwhile because of the, See, have we gone... out here. The Undead Asylum is extremely worthwhile because of the rusted iron ring. Oh, this is where we came in. Okay, that's it. We're going. We're continuing onwards. Yeah, the rusted iron ring is super useful so that you can walk through sludge and stuff so much easier. Tempting to just drop down there, I suppose. Okay. Oh, bird people. Come out here, bird people. Can the bird people be parried? JayBarino, have you ever played Terraria? I've not. There was a bird person. I hear it walking. It probably can't get to me. All right, fine. Let's just play it cool here. There it is. Okay, that is where they like leap. It seems like a special attack. Sort of like those guys from Blighttown. I'm just waiting to see if I can parry their attacks, because there's only one here, so I should be relatively... I tried. Just kill. Okay, fine. Take the hit! Dead. It's okay, we know how to get back here. What is happening? Oh my god! What's going on here? This painted world is a nightmare, more so than where we've been. Also, this armor has, like, no defense properties to it at all. We're dying super quick. We can't even take hits from these guys. They can also fall to their deaths. I tried parrying. It looks like it did connect. I was just a couple frames off. So I think they can be parried. Let's see how much better our toxin resistance is now, realistically, that we've got this outfit on. What is good, though, is that we've made, like, permanent progress in the sense that we, Okay, that's not too bad. We can get that down to half. We made permanent progress in that we've looted all the buildings on the way to that big center structure, I think. Yeah, see, I think you can just barely get far enough away, so it is really tempting to try a different... to try a different outfit. We have been in here, right? This was... yeah, that's where we got the Twin Humanities. I was gonna say, I heard footsteps. This area was a trap, wasn't it? Let's kill these guys first. Okay, get away from me with that shit. Ooh. Oh, okay. All right, that one was from the ceiling, I think. Nope. Okay. Two down. This one shoots fire. Please, don't run away from me. Oh, God, of course. What? What? Where are they coming from? Get out of here. Oh, my God. Super lucky. This motherfucker's still shooting arrows at us. I gotta play it cool and make sure I get my my souls back. This is a cool area. It's very isolated. It's like its own completely separate level. I mean, I wouldn't say it's the definition of luck. We had just enough HP to survive. There's our souls. We know that this giant dragon comes alive, and I will probably just kill it with arrows. But first, I need to kill the birds. I can hear one running at me, I think. Nope. Please. I don't have time for you. I think giant monster man is here. Oh God. Oh, it's just like the one in Valley of the Drakes. Let's just run by him and get to the high ground. It's over, undead Drake. I have the high ground. I would like to kill the bird people that are in here. Here comes one. Come on. Come on. I know I can kill the bird people. I was just like, let's try parrying it. And then they killed me. So, smart. Smart. Good work, me. I deserve that. I really just need to use a better... you have a better weapon against these things. Jay Barino, have you played other games? Some of them yes, and some of them no. Please stop asking about a billion other games that I've played. Why does it matter? Stop. It's like non-stop today, I feel like. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna get through this area with the toxin guys, and I'm gonna change my armor back to my crimson robes, because I think at least I have a little bit more survivability with those. Not again. Not again. I hate these people. I hate them. Having these toxic guys really sucks on this level. Like, if you didn't have any blooming purple moss clumps, what would you do? Like, if you just had no way to deal with it, how would you proceed? This set is definitely really good for the toxic. I guess you get this set in this level, right? So you're, in a way, meant to use it. Okay, we know that this next room flippin' sucks. So then we back up a little bit. Great chaos, fireball it up. Run at me, bro. You and your friend are dead. Oh, he ran through the fire. Nope, he's dead. Okay. Alright, that's fine. I can handle that. Take one hit, wait for toxin to be below half. Okay, that's fine. We have enough blooming, I think, to keep us in good shape here. Sometimes they drop from the ceiling. There's one of them. I hate this fire that they shoot. Go ahead. Yeah, you just like just barely stay far enough away, you're relatively safe. So we come out here, we run across, here's our souls. All right, bird person. This is the last time. Oh, he's right here. This is the wrong weapon. I have too many halberds now in my inventory. Get poise. They don't have enough poise. Souvenir of reprisal. The knights call the blades of the Dark Moon punish. Called the blades of the Dark Moon punish the guilt-soaked defenders of the gods and take this as proof of their conquest. The earless corpses of the guilty will be left behind as a warning to others, inspiring both fear and respect for the gods, such as the eternal mandate of the Dark Sun. I don't know, man. No idea what, Okay, I feel a lot more comfortable with this set on. Undead dragon. Now that there will not be a bird person leaping down upon us. Oh my god, this is so creepy. Soul of a proud knight! Go get it! Quick, quick, go get it! Blood shield, run! Ah! Oh my god. Okay, I think we're safe. Holy shit! So it just spits this goop, right? How the hell did JayBaruno acquire a dozen blooming mosses? I bought them with a bunch of the extra souls I had on it, because I was farming, I guess let's use poison arrows. Do poison arrows work against these guys? Because I was farming up upgrade materials so that I wouldn't have to do it on stream. He doesn't appear to be poisonable. So let's just use large arrows. At least this is going relatively quick. Blood shield is a good shield. All right, I'll check it out. I also, if I could backtrack to the bonfire, I could upgrade it if it's decent. I know this is lame, but if I run in now... That shield is Grass Crest. I think Grass Crest is good in certain circumstances. The bow is only useful for these situations. Poison dragon immune to poison? Who would have guessed? Yeah, it's true. Stat-wise, Black Knight shield is the best. I presume I can only get that from Black Knights, though. He's almost dead. This is going very quick. So, this world has not gone super good for me. Alright, you're done. Get out of here. Yeah, as he disappears into thin air. This world hasn't gone swimmingly for me, but it's gone okay. It's gone okay. Dragon scale. I'm still not really sure what those are used for either. Silver Knight shield comes close. Why is this still moving? Is there anything behind this thing? I'll just leave it there and maybe we can come back to it later. Let's check. I think it... I mean, if we leveled it up... I guess... the stability would be better? I don't really see... Oh! Curse, bleed, poison resistance are higher. That's perfect for this area. If we can eventually open a shortcut to a bonfire, I'll definitely get that up to +5. That seems like the right choice. Okay, so we came in here. Let's go look for more bird people, I guess. Well, there's one. Hello, please come to me. They're so dumb. I was gonna say, you can fly! Should have been a backstab. Maybe they can't be backstabbed, I'm not sure. They're too tall! These things are very creepy, though. They do two attacks. No! Okay, back away. Do your second one. Okay. Two bird people down. We have a decent amount of souls, too. I'd love to go and level up some dexterity. How did I get down here? How do I get out? Am I trapped here? I might have to jump. Because I think I'm stuck. Okay. Let's make a jump for this here. Okay, that was pretty good. This was the building with the rats. Okay, we've been through all this already, so I know where we are. See you later. Actually, we have to go down there. So the joke is on us. And by us, I mean me. I love the reach on this sword. It's so good. God damn it! So irritating. Okay. Okay, there's a couple different ways to go in this area. First thing I'm gonna do is go up. I think we want to do this. I saw, because there was that one body hanging from a ledge. I hear another bird also. Okay. Okay. Should have just kicked. I don't think they're susceptible to much kicking. Go ahead. I'd really hope they would just fall. See you later. Nice, okay. Little dangerous fighting these things on these stairs, but it is what it is. Oh my god, another one. And we're on stairs. Okay, let's be extra careful and see if we can get this thing to plunge to its death. Just take our time here. Oh, that was close. If I wouldn't have staggered it. Oh, oh. One more. Okay. Okay, we're good. There better be something up here. I see a body there. But, like, there better be something to get. Oh, there's one way at the top. Red sign soapstone. I'll check what that is later. Excuse me? Alright, fine. I'm just going back down. I'm not gonna mess around with this. Why didn't it take any damage from that? Soul of a brave warrior. Going okay. How do I get... There was that one body that was, like, hanging off the side. I think it was, like, right over... It's like... Yeah, how do I get that? I have to maybe go around the inside to get it. It's a pretty far drop. There's stairs over there. There must be another way in. The only way left to go, I guess, is further in. We've got to be... Where is the shortcut? We've got to be close. PvP ahead? Okay. I was gonna say, yeah, where's the Dark Phantom? Because I think I'm getting close to the spot where I'd want to become human. We can kindle the bonfire, too. Granted, we're already pretty far in here. There's a fog door. Are we already at the boss? Maybe this is the shortcut? Locked by some contraption. As far as I know, I've gotten pretty much everything to get up until this point. No boss. This looks suspicious. Oh, hey, this is like, this is like, what's it called from Demon's Souls? It's, like, exactly like it, actually. Are they immune to fire? Or vulnerable to fire? Because that's what they were, that's what you would always use in Demon's Souls. Seems pretty good. Do these guys respawn? Am I wasting my time? Seems like a good amount of souls, at least. Whew, that was close. Two for one. I'll take it. Don't... Uh-oh. Okay, that does okay. Oh, that does decent damage. Let's run for a brief time and hide behind some crates. Oh, Phalanx, that's the name. Thank you. Just was not coming to me. Oh, I'm out. Let's not risk it. It's fun to hit them with fireballs and pretty effective, but I also have no shield when I'm doing that, and these things do hurt. Two or three hits and I'd go down. How did I get a sixth humanity? Did I just get one randomly? Because I know sometimes if you kill enemies before a boss is dead, then you get free humanity. Please. I sort of feel like I'm wasting my time by doing this. Like, this is... Ah, they dropped something. I'll check that out in a sec. Yeah. Oh, those are like 500 souls apiece. A spear! Okay, that's where we came in. That's where we killed an enemy because he fell to his death, I think. Humanity, that's good. Another ring of sacrifice. You know what I've been thinking? There's a ladder down that well, it looks like. Anytime I go into a new boss, I should just put on a ring of sacrifice and just, like, take the time to learn the boss and maybe kill it if I can, but probably not. Just, like, learn the attacks. Especially now if I got 6 humanity and 45,000 souls. Like, it's not worth it. I'm gonna make a run for this door because this might be the bonfire, and I hope it is. Used to farm these guys for souls back in the day. Oh, thank God it is. It's the bonfire. Okay. Here. In that case, let's reverse. And let's kindle. So can someone tell me where this guy is? I just see PvP area near, so I assume that's where the Black Phantom is. I'll just look around this area. I don't want to have to go through the whole area again. But I don't want to waste being human. I'm just going to level up too while we're here so that I don't lose my souls. Okay. I also heard the advice that you don't want to level up a primary stat past 40 because then it stops actively helping. It stops actively going towards your weapon scaling. Okay, they do respawn. I guess let's look down here while we're here. Go to the right. Okay. Well, this seems like it then. This looks like there's a bunch of stuff to pick up also. This is the courtyard where I cut down those bodies. I should find where that is. So much stuff. There's a lot of loot in this level. I feel like I probably ended up coming here a bit too early. Let's just kill all these hollows before we progress too far. Get out of here. Seems like a trap. Soul of a proud knight! Soul of a proud knight! I hear like creepy whispers. There, Dark Spirit King Jeremiah. Nice hat. Ah! Please don't. Okay, of course he's, like, mostly immune to fire. He should be, right? Does he just have unlimited charges of this? Oh, he's a whip. You're done. You left yourself open. Give me that hat. I demand it. 30,000 souls? Let's go. Notched whip? Did I not get the hat? S- Soul of the proud knight. Yo, Jay, my name is JB. Nice. We have the same... Well, this is not my... Jay Barino, as you can imagine, is not my real name. But we share a similar name. Acid Surge. You can get it later. Okay. Okay. Let's go spend our souls real quick. Because I could get invaded, I could get killed by wherever we go next, so we might as well. 28 dex, not bad. Oh, you know what I meant to do is level up the blood shield. I'm gonna switch to it. Looks pretty good. I gotta sell a bunch of this stuff to Frampt when I get back. It's like a bunch of garbage that I'm holding on to. Okay, and then I guess since we're here, we can just dump all the crap that we've got. Okay, I think that's mostly it. I don't see myself using the notched whip. I don't know. Can someone give me a good reason to use the notched whip? Okay, I think we're good here. I mean, it sounds cool.